starting in three, two, one, go!
And CPR 36, 63 making their way up to the blue bumper. CPR looking to hold on to that undefeated title. As they pop a shot off, and good for blue. And red retaliates, putting them on the board. Blue with an advantage, and tell you, red on the board for five. 29-28, gonna fight CPR for the ball on the Co-op Fisher Bridge as they go to red. The Viking Robotics, 29-28, moving up as well here in the Co-op Fisher Bridge. As 294 Beach City is posted up on the side. They're up in the red scoring zone. Beach City's having a hard time taking those shots. It's going to be up to 29-28. Viking Robotics. They prime the catapult. And they take a shot, and it's good for red. Red Alliance making up for lost points as they top it off. Blue Alliance get the score in Teleop. The Red Alliance closing the gap and taking the lead. 29-28, good for three. They're back out on the hunt for basketballs. Meanwhile, 21-48, the Mechanized sitting comfortably atop the red. And a shot goes in from 41-20, a last-minute attack. And another one in compliments of 29-28 for red. With 35 seconds remaining in the match, 41-20 beginning to work on the bridge. The 4-H Jackbox plowing ahead right up the blue bridge. While 29-28 Viking Robotics not stopping for a second. It kills the joint, 36-63 CPR. The Blue Alliance looking to hold on to an undefeated title. The Red making it very hard. We're going to wind down the final 10 seconds of the match. As the Alliance is trying to find the sweet balance. And they are good. Very nice balancing for both Alliances. We'll tally up your scores and have your results in just a moment.